Opila Bird is in the FNAF movie?
Nah, I'm just kidding, it's fan-made, but the FNAF movie trailer is out.
And there's a whole bunch of secrets hiding in that trailer.
And some wacky things that the fandom isn't happy about, like the red eyes.
Which animatronics do you think will actually be the scariest?
But wouldn't it be cool if-